may have Daryl demonstrate picking up the T-slot. Simply lower the tool into place, hit the clamp, got it, and I can have him shake the part, but the part is securely clamped by the tool. If we take the air off, again the part is still clamped and cannot come out. Daryl could hit the release, while he's got the air off, he could show that the release button can be engaged and still the part's not released.